iTunes may have crashed. Oh well, good evening everybody, and welcome to the Mining Miner Streams Left 4 Dead 2. Now, Bloody Hawk is not answering me on Steam, and asked me if he wanted to go on Skype, but he didn't thingy, so I'm going to call Josh to see if he's going to thingy. Thingy, yes, that is the technical term, and I've got to go on through the speakers. Bear with me, things are a tad broken on this end. Yes, welcome back, Z3, it has been a little while. I need to change this back to the headphones. So I've got all my nice pre-show music going, and then suddenly iTunes is just like, nope, you're not having that. And I've noticed there is a white line on the side of my face cam, and that is annoying me greatly. I shall fix that in a second. Boop, there we go. Not OCD, but there we go, I had to fix that. Yeah. I'm gonna poke him on Steam again, see if he's gonna answer. Meat. Well, I could start by iTunes. I'm gonna start by iTunes again, so we've at least got some background stuff while I get everything prepared. Oops.
The person whom you're trying to reach is currently unavailable. Please.
Thanks, lads. Right. Okay. We have iTunes back, so I'll stick something on while I'm trying to get everything prepared. Apologies. I thought I had everything prepared, and then everything just kind of crapped out. So we will just stick that one on. That's loud. That is a lot. Suddenly the volume changes just because the damn thing crashed. Oh well. I have no idea. But anyway, I'm trying to get shit prepared. Progress, we getting on. I'll start the game while I wait. That would be the smartest thing to do. And I can be a little bit louder this time because my parents aren't in bed yet. But as soon as they go to bed, they're going to go insane if I even utter a word. Which is why I'm going to try and stream a little bit earlier from now on. That's loud, good lord. Is it just me that is that loud for? Because I think my headphones have gone full belt. May have, oops, shit. Right, turn that off because we're just gonna have garbled shite. That's in lack of a better term. That's big. There you go. Saying the said trail a million times, I'm not gonna do it again. So I've got the bad cough as ever. Welcome to the Steam Cloud. Yeah, that's not new Steam, go away. I'm quickly going to change this over to windowed mode, and then we can begin. 720p, running a window, done. Add-on installer? Okay. Do I have to... Please don't say I've got to... Why is it asking me to install add-ons when I want to change this to windowed mode? Valve logic. We're getting the Valve logic right here, everybody. Right, let's try this now then, shall we? Whee, there we go. Friends playing too. Why does it feel neat to scroll that? Anyway, we have to start up Skype if it's gonna stop closing on itself. Eh. Isn't on Skype yet? Nope. He is ignoring me again. Anyway, I'm gonna try and join his game. Right. Joining game. Supposedly he's got a server with mods and shit on. Starring Aiden, Josh, Nick, and myself. I don't know whether it is Left 4 Dead, isn't it? Just drop in, drop out? I think it is. Yes, it will be. Because I remember back in the day when I was playing it quite a bit, and Beely would drop in constantly. Watch him pop up in the chat now. I wouldn't be surprised if he did, to be quite honest. Now, you see, I was going to do a week of Prison Architect, which I've been meaning to do for a while now. Oh, he's got in-game talk.
I
Supposedly I killed Jockey. I'm not playing! I'm not playing the game when it's saying I killed people. Oh yeah, I think it's just the, okay. Cool! Let's shoot some shit. Lag seems to have been mitigated, pretty much. Yeah. Have I got a melee? No? Oh, fuck. One melee. How do I even... I've got to familiarize myself with the controls.
Yeah, I know.
How do I use in-game talk? Is it... See? Am I... Hello? Yeah, I can't understand anybody in here. Can we use Skype or something?
How can't you understand anyone?
Because in-game chat's shite!
You what? In-game chat is crap.
Yeah. And in-game chat's push to talk, and I can't be bothered to keep pushing buttons.
You don't have to make a push to talk, I don't think.
Is there a way to turn that off? I shall have a look.
You can turn it off.
I'm sure you can.
Multiplayer? I guess. No. Option. Audio would make sense. Aha! Open microphone. That it! Well, what? I'm guessing Aiden's going for the go in there guns blazing kind of strategy. Wait a minute, I'm gonna change my volume levels because this is all bullshit on some levels. That was already really low. Oh, okay. Voice receive volume. Bump that up. That might do it. There we go.
Oh, now we got a grenade launcher. What else do you want?
hunting rifle or sniper rifle. Let's not get that. Now I'm just gonna go around smacking things with an axe.
So Josh is gonna chainsaw and you've got an axe.
Yep. That's how we're doing it. Save your life. Gonna cut them into mincemeat! Whoa, that's a zombie. Hi! That's a thing in this game. It's a zombie! Anyway. Explosion! We've got Michael Bay in a can right here. Explosion! Throw things! Oh, whoops. How do you... Van it. And then you just shoot it, don't you? But I've got no... Damn it. You can be in charge of the explosives. I don't trust myself. Hee-wee! Got the raid, knee. Oh, I do appear to be on fire.
The charger
just
went through it then.
Pen pills.
And then you
pen
pills. Yeah, that'll help. Well, that's stock up, yeah.
Guns! Sweet guns. AK-47, hell yes.
Weapons over here.
What's this thing? Oh, this is a shotgun. I don't want a shotgun. I was getting all excited. It was. I thought it was some weird, outlandish thing. Talk to the gun shop owner. You guys got laser sights. Little Nick has one. And Joshua. But. Hi. Oh! Nice. Let's go!
Now everyone's on guns.
just like coach charge ahead, all will be well. Whoops. Ah. Did I get hit by something there? Didn't even see him.
There's a couple of lucky suckers from now. Right, you guys stay at the front door.
Right, so control is crouch and shift is just slightly slower walk. Why? Horde! Food the hood!
You guys stay at the front door and hold them off until I can catch up.
I'll just spot them out with me axe. Cola, get the cola! Get the baseball bat! Yes!
I'm going for the cola.
Hey. Dude! Oh, there's billions of them! Ah! Smack you on me! Yeah! Oh, shit. There you go. I'm gonna smack a couple things. I'm gonna die. Run! Oh, yeah, you can't run. Why does this game not have a sprint feature? That would come in very handy. Get off. All this for a pack of cola. Yeah. My health may be deteriorating slightly. Come here. Me and I will do you. Sit rep. He's dead. He's dead. There you go. Yes. I got heals, which is always good. Yeah.
Wrong way.
Josh, you're going the wrong way, you failure. God damn. Oh. Found him.
I'm ahead of you.
You're not ahead. You went the wrong way. Whoa! Big guy. Hi.
Shoot him!
Yes. That was easier than expected.
Yeah, because I was shooting him with a Spaz 12.
Fair enough.
There's usually a witch around here. Unless it's in this area.
Kill the witch. Burn the witch. Is that not...
John, watch you shoot. There's a witch over there.
There's a witch. Watch your fire. Guy. Shot his leg off. I like this game. I can hear her weeping. That's a smack.
See, I'm walking around. Don't shoot another.
You can't tell me what to do. Woo! Hi.
She will kill you.
That's fine. Turned her into a fine red mist. Ow. God damn it, Nick. Go for it. It's not a grenade, that is a Molotov. That's a grenade. That's a very, very BB grenade. BAM! Oh, God damn it. Right, you're screwed. Yeah, I'm gonna smack. Yeah. Saved your life. Ow, 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 ow. Don't shoot. Don't shoot teammates. I think so.
Yeah.
Well, that went better than expected. All is well. Found him. Don't shoot. I nominate Josh's team scapegoat. Last we. Safe for now. The tank? Where was the tank? That's probably before I joined. Sit her up, game's broken. Nah. I think those stats say that Josh just essentially obliterated the witch. The pipe bomb to the face is what that was. Hi. I need heals.
try to fathom the buttons, and I just smack the desk with a health pack. Is this how you use it?
Oh, yeah.
Right, ammo. What was the ammo? Yeah, I'll keep this gun. Could say the door is blocked by an army. There was a lot more before I found it. Which would have made the joke slightly funnier. Are the bars just supported by the arms of the dead? No. Got it.
Whoa.
Oh, bit stuck. I was not shooting teammates. That hitbox is bullshit. It's a liar.
Yeah, stop shooting. Red pills.
I can use these pills.
Reloading! Reloading!
Reloading!
Balls, I have one bullet.
Reloading! Reloading!
We have guns here!
Oh,
look out!
Kill the smoker! Ah! Off. Well, what? Hey man, I'm getting announcements and shit. Oh, I can't check that one there. Over there anyway. See, this is the first person shooter I can play. Whereas most of I'm just shy at that. I'm a little bit shy at this, but I can still do it. Go coming. Bam! Missed. Got it. Witch! Witch! Turn the torch off. Don't startle her, she's very sensitive. How did Nick protect me? I was way back there.
The witch ahead, by the way. Can you hear me?
Which? Josh, you got another pipe bomb.
Yeah.
Chuck it.
Where is your phone, dear?
I can't. It's probably in the fire.
Right. Where?
Didn't stand a chance.
Just throw it downstairs somewhere.
Reloading. Just throw it in. Uh oh. Miss. They're falling from the sky! They don't have falling animations, they just kind of fall.
Please, Lord, let me be okay.
This one. New area.
Oh shit, Witch was right ahead.
Who's... Oh, I see ya. So not only was Josh a little bit off, he was, like, way off with his pipe bomb. Oh, ball is a million of them. Thanks, Nick. See, I've got Nick accompanying me, that's always good. Ah!
All we're gonna do is just hug this right. Hug this right.
Right, we're gonna do some sort of weird pincer movement. That makes perfect sense. Then Josh is just like, Judge! Who threw a pipe bomb and where? Oh, I don't know. Oh, hi. Whoa, okay. There's probably secrets to be had in the toilet. It's usually how these... I can't see a damn thing. Reloading.
First aid here.
Is there anything in the toilet?
No, you bastard. No.
Is he dead? Yeah, he's dead.
Quick!
Run!
How the hell can they in?
Pick him up!
Look out!
I'll come with first aid.
Oh shit.
Hey,
thanks
me.
A lot. There we go.
Let's patch you up. Yeah. There you go. Good go. Oh, isn't this the bit with like the million zombies? This should be fun. Oh no, this isn't the bit.
Yeah, where the alarm goes off.
Yeah.
Yeah, it's just up ahead.
Oh, lovely.
There is a baseball bat here.
Error. Oh, I've already got a cricket bat. No, oh. It's Josh. I just kind of get scared by. Whoa! Hi! Yeah, I got him.
Yeah, we've got to head down the stairs, so it means we'll have to go up an extra floor.
Damn it.
To turn the alarm off.
Yeah.
Healing, hold on a second.
Back down the stairs. Jackie!
Woo! Found him. Drizzle, come on. Hell yeah! I can make this work. That's OP as hell. I'm just gonna go up. Oh, there it is.
Get ready.
Let's go! Just charge through them with a chainsaw. That is the way forward. Yeah, we got this. We got this. Whoa! Oops. Got him. Whoa! Where does this go? I like the chainsaw. The chainsaw is the whistle.
Reloading. We have guns here.
We good? Catch you later, Z3. Thanks for stopping by.
Magnum here.
Anyway, what?
I reckon there's going to be a tank soon.
Weapons over here.
More than likely. No?
I can hear him banging against those, but I can't see anything.
I'm going through the door. There we go. Oh, shit.
I got 10 minutes.
Oh, chief!
Bullets on my size 12.
Charger!
Ow! Found the charger.
Reloading!
No, he whacked me as well. May have fallen behind a little bit.
Fire's coming.
There you go. You could have made 100 kills.
Way. That works.
The tank was there.
Hey, reload. Ooh, this is a big guy. Got him. Taking one for the team here. Oops. That's the way. We like it.
I don't know. Get me up.
Come on. Stay off. You're doing good.
Thanks, Nick.
I'm too young to feel
bad. Oh, balls. Watch out for the acid.
I got these pills.
Much obliged.
Oh shit. It's better. I think I hear a witch.
We got two!
Whoops, that is
reloading.
Reloading.
Oh shit, the witch is there again.
It hurts.
Same one as before.
Reloading.
Bye guys.
Should we just
leave Fade now then? Oi! Oh, Nick! No, Nick! Get in here! Damn it, Nick! Go walk, everybody! We are safe once again. Whee! See that melee? Probably can't hear me. This is why I don't like in-game chat. Don't know why I'm whispering either.
Does this ever seem like a good idea?
Who the hell is Jimmy Gibbs Jr.?
Oh, hey!
Good question.
Jimmy Gibbs!
I'm getting sick of looking at this guy's face.
Well, trust me. In these parts, he's as famous as... L. Or the president.
Really? Because he looks like an asshole.
Get your ass moving, Nick.
Nick, you need heals. Come here.
Stop moving so I can heal you.
Huh. Yeah, this'll work. Alright, now I'm back.
Alright. We're ready to go. Now if you keep swacking the lump, we won't.
Don't you reckon we should move on now?
Let's get moving.
Might as well grab this bib just in case.
Oh, hi. Whoa! Looking at me from behind! Ah. Right, got him. And that is... Oh, yes! I am liking this a lot. Oh.
What's out the fire ammo?
Come here, yep. Come here! I have incendiary ammo, which I deploy like that. Oh, yeah! Come on, Nick! Stop
yes.
Stand. Wee. Yeah, I was not as stupid as I thought. Let's kill things with fire! That's how we're gonna do this.
In the lift.
In lift. Nikki.
Cheetah's not gonna save us. Any ideas? Actually, I'm
being gayest. Oh, damn, I can't just jump out. Just hit the ground floor running. Literally.
Off and find some gas. Plan is pick up the gas can and throw it in the boards of the car and then do them all at the same time.
Yep. Just wing it. Wing it. It's fine.
I got this one.
He's dead.
That was great.
There we got this. Hunter's probably gonna swat me right about now. Damn it. Yep. Oh, and
I got this one.
Run. In. Oh, damn it! You need to wait. Damn it. It's too realistic. I don't like it. I will be fuel manager. Whoa, okay. Oh, I forgot I've got incendiary, so I just need to light him up.
Jockey. Got it!
Ah, oh, balls. Thanks, Nick.
Stop shooting me.
Got it.
Thanks, Nick. It's thanks I will shoot you.
We still need 10 more. Filling it up here.
Ammo up here.
I got this one.
Reload.
Come on.
Damn it, Nick!
I'm gonna heal.
Watch out! No, no!
Oh. Nick, you are getting some shit. Getting some shit right now.
We have to get up. Get up!
Ain't no wrong way.
Get up! Get up!
Jockey.
I got one.
Oh, things are being thrown. Uh oh.
These are things I need.
I'm on fire. And I'm on. From misery to happiness today. Yeah.
Get up, get up, get up.
Uh oh. Wait, that just peachy. Holy balls. And just to add insult to injury. I've got aggro. I've also probably got death on my plate right now. Here we go. Oh, found him. Sit rep, this isn't going well. Cool.
Reloading.
Oh, thanks.
Whoops.
I'm down.
I'm getting smashed here, lads. Oh, Nick's dead. And I'm also dead. Well, don't that beat all.
Shit. We've only got what? Six more to go? I've got two here and three there. And I dropped down with it. And I'm still down there.
I got this one! Look out now!
Whoa! Smack them. There you go.
Ah, hell, that's bitter good.
That's bad.
GG. The last scene of the game is just Josh getting pummeled.
You have got to be kidding me.
The what?
Got a defib unit.
Anybody know who the race car guy is?
Just the best stock car racer of all time. Try reading a book sometime.
Jimmy Gibbs Jr. Yay!
That man is America's.
Let's save the men pack until later, so we can just leave Nick for the time being.
Hey man, we should keep going.
Trigger happy, any? Well, right, we're ready to go. Go.
Cool. Yeah, Carl, are you streaming as well?
Yep.
Okay. We'll have to get Josh in on it next. Push through this 10 kilobytes a second broadband.
Aye. Okay. This potato creepy. Of a computer. Where the hell is he? Josh, come on. Are you just at the prison?
I was gonna
burst
this in the
I'm good. I feel it with gas.
Normally I wouldn't do this, but in these circumstances, I think Mr. Gibbs Jr. ain't gonna matter.
I like how it has to give a step-by-step guide on how to fill a car with petrol. Remember, they don't fill up these
tanks at car shows. So the thing is, what I don't get is how does it take 13 cans of gas to fill up one car?
I don't know. Why was there a zombie body floating there? Ammo here. Just one of the many mysteries of life.
Got this one. Get it. Got him.
Wind is blowing.
Smoker.
Now it's me chasing the smoker.
Got it.
Damn it, Nick.
Little distraction for you again.
Yeah, we need to distract them. Because otherwise we're just gonna keep getting pummeled.
No, it's just a dial girl thing.
Alright.
I'm gonna stay down here and defend these cat machines. Oh, did you get that throw there?
I've got it. Whoops. There you go.
Cool.
I'll just shoot from here, all of them. More cans. Gotta go and get Jerry.
Got it!
Whoa! Fire! Is that all the petrol cans gone?
Yeah.
Fuck's sake. Why? Just put them in the car. Just saying. Where's one? Marvelous.
Boys, I'm down. For the love of God,
I'm in the most obscure place possible. I'll just sit here and be dead.
Come in.
Hi. I can see the light. Oh, it burns.
Oh no, he's dead. Oh shit.
He's dead. Oh no. Nope, he's dead.
Oh no. Oh no, I got him. Want some of that meat?
Okay, this seriously hurts.
I'm sure I've got a first aid kit.
Cover me, please.
Reloading.
Oh, balls. Can you? Thank you, Nick. Let me heal and it will be fine.
I got this one.
Balls. Whoa, Judge. Stuck.
Is Nick do?
Anybody want to lend me a hand here?
Nikki, stop falling over.
Get up. Now.
Where the fuck is Nick?
Defib unit next to medkits. Go get defib. I'll go collect petrol.
Okay.
Got it.
What? Damn it!
Jump onto that box and take it. Any other direction?
Smoker!
If I had bullets. Got him.
Just quick, get us up on one hit.
Oh. Shit, 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 shit! Oh.
Damn.
Don't count us up just yet! I'll still do this. Maybe. Probably not. Nope. Oh, Nick got me. Hey. There's no camera there.
Get the med pack that was on me.
How does... Oops. Nope, that's it. Where the hell did he come from? Damn it. Oh.
This car guy is
just the best stock car racer of all time. Try reading a book sometime.
Jimmy Gibbs Jr.
Nobody needs to get the
D. Yay!
That man is an American hero. I would take a bullet for that man.
Amen.
I don't think I'd take a bullet for anyone.
No.
It's just me being selfish.
Especially in a fucking race car driver.
He's got the chainsaw.
Okay. I has chainsaw.
I just seen the dialogue for chainsaw songs. Did what?
I'll just put the chainsaw in my pocket for now.
Come on, people, let's get with it.
Well, what?
Oh, come on, watch it. You guys ever seen something like this?
Cedar's not gonna save us. Any ideas?
Actually, I've been thinking. So I just been thinking Jimmy gives stock cars around here somewhere. We just gotta find it, gas it up, and I'll drive that thing to New Orleans my damn self.
I would agree to the idea, but I'm driving.
I actually
did your game go funny there or something?
Drive a stock car?
What a fun road trip this'll be.
Soon as them doors open, you run your ass off and find some gas.
Why not?
Yeah, huh?
Where is he?
I don't know, but his game restarted. So, one would assume it crashed. Did your game restart, Aiden?
No.
Well, it just popped up. Said you were playing Left 4 Dead 2.
You what?
I got a little Steam pop-up saying that you were playing Left 4 Dead 2. Well, we would save you, but you're in a big bit of fire. Oh, wait, did I have to pick up ammo?
That
was not. Whoops. Sure I did, but oh no, this is a different gun. Ah, bollocks. Oh no. Well,
come on.
I got this one.
Reloading.
It's gone eerily quiet. I don't like that.
Damn right.
Come on. Come on.
I'm gonna head to the battle.
Reloading.
I got this one.
In.
Yeah.
Whoops.
Smoker's got me! Smoker! Got it!
Whoops.
Whoops. Time.
Oh no. Oh no. He's seen me. Nope. It was a boomer and he died. Now you see, Nick, I could do with those heels. Nicholas!
Go, on your feet, let's go!
Thanks.
Yeah. Now, I see you've got a med pack there. Wee. Medpack! Because Nick's being a selfish bastard.
Just hang on.
Oh, now you... Now you try to heal me. And fail, but...
Stop, guys.
You tried.
I have to heal.
Balls. I got smacked.
Oh, yeah.
What? Lol, alright, so I can't just jump over the... Whoops. Okay, I have learned a thing today. I can't just jump over the thing willy-nilly. Seems zombies can, though. That's totally fair. Well, that went downhill rather quickly.
Reloading here. Smoker!
Oh no, where did I?
Over next to the lift.
Shit, jumpy on me. Jumpy on me.
To the side. Yeah, we're screwed. Damn it!
Oh, did you get me?
By the beard of Zeus, this hurts.
Someone, yeah.
I did not understand a word of that.
Oh shit, man, we missed you. This apocalypse
unit.
Me off. Oh, defib. You get, somebody get the defib. I don't want to defib.
I've been getting it.
Aiden, is it just me or is he breaking up?
He's breaking up.
Yeah. Because he's got crap in on it!
Already?
Could be. Ah, I can't get over it. Damn it.
What the hell were you trying to do?
Try to jump over the fence.
And get stuck.
Basically.
And survive for how long?
Not very long. I'd probably run out of food fairly quickly. You can't smash through the door, by the way.
Actually, you can't smash through doors. It just takes ages.
Damn it. Can't leave Nick.
Okay. Anybody got any ideas?
You know them posters we've been seeing? Get your picture taken with Jimmy Gibbs' stock car? That means it's here. We just need to appropriate it, and we got ourselves an escape vehicle.
Well, it's a plan. I don't know if it's a good plan, but it is a plan.
All right, I'm betting the gas tanks will probably be empty. We're gonna have to gas it up before we haul ass.
Yes, and they just randomly leave petrol tanks lying around willy-nilly.
Go, 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 go! Find some
Yeah, I know.
Video game logic.
Explain that you're waiting for someone or the want someone to steal it.
Yeah.
Got it!
I like when the Rochelle says, got it, and then Mike Duke says, bitch. That charger just missed.
Yep.
I got this! Come on!
Keep him coming.
Charger, shit.
No.
I got this one!
Go get things.
There's another four. Oh, damn.
Got it.
Oh, he's dead.
Healing.
I got.
Yeah, he did. And he was the one with the defib as well. Damn it.
Reloading.
Oops.
Reloading.
Oh shit.
Balls.
Got it!
Should have been spot on.
Bollocks. Go on, Nick, go save him. Good work, Nick.
I'm on the second floor.
I think Nick's. Yeah, I was gonna say Nick's going for you. What?
Killing it up here!
Come downstairs, I've got heals.
Ammunition!
Shit, tank.
Where are you? Just kill shit. Oops. Oh, balls! No, stop healing! Well, this is a tad disastrous. Well,
that was even quicker than all the last ones.
Indeed.
I'm too young to feel this. We need it.
Got some chest paddles. Fix you up.
Oh
yeah. Didn't even have to heal.
Just the best stock car racer of all time. Try reading a book sometime.
Jimmy Gibbs Jr. Yay! That
man. He's trying exactly the same thing. Resource.
If the laws of nature allowed it,
I want to be.
I would bear that man's children.
It won't work.
You can do it in TF2. You should be able to do it here.
Right. You know the area I'm on.
I'll tell you what, use two stairs down next to the car. I'll run around with Nick and throw down gas cans to you.
Cool.
Okay, this is creepy.
Then I've got Nick to defend us and get us up. And you two can fend for yourselves and put the gas can into the car.
Yeah, but then you've got to count on Nick actually doing what you want.
You what?
Then you've got to count on Nick actually doing what you want.
Yeah. Usually when there's one survivor on the room, like the controls, people follow them.
Yeah.
All I need them to do is follow us.
I might have an idea. Let's go find Jimmy Gibbs' stock.
And he'll run and get us up no matter what. Yeah, I totally do that.
Cool.
But in these circumstances, I think Mr. Gibbs Jr. ain't gonna mind.
Wherever he is, Coach.
He's dead.
He's proud of you. Alright, I'm betting the gas tanks will probably be empty. We're gonna have to gas it up before we haul ass.
As soon as these doors open, get ready to move.
Don't just go and smack Nick, he's got the most health.
Come on!
Spinner! Got it, I got one.
Go.
Got a
Whoa, Jockey.
Shoot him! Shoot him! Charger!
Oh, charger. Ah. I think it's trying to communicate.
Got it. Reloading.
I thought we were closer than that.
I got this one.
Come on, come on, come on, come on.
Up here.
Oh, shit, yeah.
First aid.
That it is.
Ammo here.
I got this one.
Tank.
Oh, crap. Far up. Oh, found him. Ow.
Did you shoot me?
Just reload the damn gun, woman.
Gentlemen, I need some help.
Gentlemen?
Oh, I need some help.
I ain't leaving you, but you better get up.
Damn it.
Come on, man. Come on.
Oh, bloody Nick.
What's Nick doing?
He's getting pummeled by the tank. Damn it. Well, I think I'm going to call it a day here. I've got other things I've got. Yeah. Well, we'll do one more round, and if we don't get it, I'm going to head off.
Check it out, man. That's Jimmy Gibbs Jr.
Oh, hell. Just going to go up the window, two cents.
I hate this apocalypse.
All good now. Shit, they beat you good. Let me heal you.
Oh, yeah, that's what I'm talking about.
Got a defib unit.
Don't you reckon we should...
Watch out, pistols. Baseball bat. I'll have a baseball bat this time.
Wait.
Actually, I need to pick things up. Now first, then that. And my kids are all gone. Cool. Hi. Like I was AFK and Josh still is the last one to get left.
I was getting the day one.
I might have an idea. Let's go find Jimmy Gibbs Scott Call. I got this for you.
I know.
Thank you.
Right, I'm betting the gas tanks will probably be empty. We're gonna have to get
some. Same tactic.
You know what?
Yes, we're gonna do the same tactic.
Suppose so. This time, Josh, a bit more organized.
Grab a gas can and let's fill her up. I can't wait to get behind the wheel of you, dog.
I need this.
I hear Hunter around.
Hunter on coach. Holy shit. They didn't come like me.
Cool. New Waller. Holy. I just killed a bloody hunter. Yeah.
Can you make it?
You tell me.
Nothing to worry about.
Time.
Right, I'll heal up next so he's ready.
We got a boomer! I got this one.
In, where are you? Whoops, don't heal him. Stop getting in the way of the damn heals, Josh. Huh? I was trying to heal him. I think this guy's a bit stuck in the till. Well, if he gets up the way of me bloody gun. Josh. Nick, shoot. Nick, shoot. Nick, you're a useless son of a bitch. That's the way we do it.
Let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go.
I shan't be long.
Reloading.
Oh, let's go.
Let's go. Let's go.
We got a tank.
Oh,
come on, come on, come on, come on. Ow. Whee! Oh, Jesus. Ghost of Christmas Present. Whee. Do we win? We won!
Yes, we did.
Chip credits.
That took an hour and 20 minutes. And we each died 5 times.
Damn it, Josh, you got incapacitated the most.
I wanna know who killed the most zombies. Oh, well, biojars are obviously busy.
Yep. Second medic.
And the most boomers.
Most chargers, hey!
Most chargers was Nick and the spitters. Oh, Josh, you won it with the three of us.
Damn it.
Yeah. I took at least 11 damage there.
Just a laggy internet one. Headshots, last guy. Killed nearly 2,000 zombies. Hoorah! Anyway, that was one of the campaigns. I don't know which one entirely, but there we go. That went fairly well. And obviously, since I've quit the game, they're not going to be here. So yeah, we have just completed one of the campaigns for Left 4 Dead 2, which was an interesting experience. Whoops, shit. No. Alright, so I'm going to call it here because there are a couple of things I need to get done. So, anyway, last thing to do is thank you all very much for watching. Thanks to everybody who's tuned in today. And I will see you next time.